We are beginning tonight with news out of the SPCA of Monterey County. They have been inundated with dozens of neglected horses tonight. Why so many? Some answers from Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur, who's live with our top story.
Dan, Aaron, it all boils down to money or lack thereof, and staff at the SPCA tell us some owners can no longer afford to take care of these animals that cost hundreds of thousands of dollars each year to properly take care of.
People need to know from the beginning what it's going to cost them to take care of an animal.
So that scenarios like this,
basically a walking skeleton,
can be avoided. The SPCA has 38 horses in their care, with the 39th on the way. And to put it in perspective,
we used to take in maybe 5 horses a year, and in the past year and a half, we've seized 27 horses. And the shelter has taken in, the barn has taken in 10 owner surrenders.
Horses can live up to 30 years, sometimes even longer. Vet care, shots, feet trimmed and shoed, it all adds up, not to mention the price of food.
The price of hay has skyrocketed recently, and I mean, it's anywhere between probably $18 and $25, depending on where you're going.
$18 to $25 for a single bale of hay.
If you take on an animal, you have to provide the necessary care. And we've seen more and more horses in the past year being seized because of people not providing the care.
But luckily, these animals have the SPCA to fall back on. For some, it's another lease on life.
We've gotten a lot of horses adopted to really wonderful families, and that's the best success story we could ask for.
Humane investigators at the SPCA tell us before a horse is officially adopted, they try and cover all their bases, everything from making sure that the horse has the proper living conditions and living arrangements to ensuring a positive and good connection between prospective owner and animal. Dan?
All right, and it's difficult for them to place many of those horses. Thanks very much, Jacqueline. The SPCA wouldn't be able to house and tend to all the horses that we've seen without donations that they get as well from the community.